is backwards day and repeat day.
I think they should make a teleprompter that looks like a monitor so nobody in the audience knows that you don't know your words. By show of applause, if you came to a Tegan and Sara concert and you knew we had teleprompters, would that upset you? I like this girl up front, she's like, yes! Holy. Tegan and Sara fam. Excitable, loyal, generous, fun, but extremely judgmental when it comes to lyrics. That's cool. Don't worry about it, it's all good. I was never good at memorizing. My worst subjects were where I had to actually remember anything. What I was really good at was lying and bullshitting. And made things like English really easy because I would just be like, I don't know, I can't tell if you're on my side or not. I'm having such a hard time. We've been playing theaters and I don't know, I can't exactly get a read on you. But I think I'm gonna feel like you're on my team the longer we go. Anyways, I was really good at writing essays about things that I hadn't even read because, I mean, like, how hard is it to just talk about stuff and make arguments for everything? But that's why I always wanted to be a lawyer or a burglar. I'm not sure. I did it. I wasn't good at remembering, like, when the Civil War happened and what the name of the guy was who did that one thing that one time that meant that this thing happened. I was never good at that kind of stuff, so it's funny that I'm in a profession where I'm expected to remember a lot of lyrics and a lot of people's names. And so I apologize for those two really just, I mean, especially for these people up here. I mean, they are devastated. They're absolutely, they are inconsolable. I saw a Kleenex box going around. I mean, you'll never get it back. I mean, that was it. I ruined on directing for you. You potentially, I mean, it's so sad for you. How old are you? 19. Your whole life ahead of you now. It's upsetting for both of us. I'm just kidding. Okay, more songs.